legislation's on the desk of a do-right congressman, and he don't know much about the issues, so he picks up the phone and asks the advice of the senator out in Indian country, darling of the energy companies, ripping off what's left of the reservation. I learned a safety rule, I don't know who to thank. Don't stand between the reservation and the corporate bank. They're sending federal tanks, it isn't nice, but it's reality. Bury my heart at Wounded Knee. Saturday night.